I personally didn't like it that much, but I didn't mind it. It's not like it's a bad film. It didn't work for me. And if you ask me what the film lacked, I think the film lacked the soul, because it's partition at the end of the day, right? So yeah, that didn't work for me.
So Huma's first international movie. So how do you like the acting of Huma?
See, I am not going to segregate it like that, ki Huma ki acting aisi thi aur uski acting aisi thi. Yes, I personally like the fact that it's Om Puri ji's last film, so yeah, it was nice to watch him on screen. But Huma didn't have much to do. I mean, all the actors, it was like a, because it's an ensemble cast, right? So everybody had their own role. Aisa nahi ki Huma ka bahut kuch bahut major role hai. But yeah, whatever she did a good job. And see, the difference is it's partition and the film is in English. Yeah. So somewhere आपकी एक अपनी लैंग्वेज में कॉन्वर्जेशन होता है और जब इंग्लिश में होता है, बिकॉज इट्स नॉट योर फर्स्ट लैंग्वेज, राइट, व्हेन यू आर एक्टिंग स्पेशली, तो उसमें थोड़ा तो फर्क आता है. सो समवेयर या ऑल द एक्टर्स डिड देयर पार्ट वेल, बट इट डिडंट वर्क फॉर मी. आई पर्सनली थॉट पार्टीशन की बात हो रही है, एंड यस, द नेहरूज कैरेक्टर डिडंट वर्क फॉर मी एट ऑल. गांधीज कैरेक्टर नीरज का भी हैज प्लेड, ही इज डन अ फैंटास्टिक, यू कैन टेल एक्चुअली नीरज का भी, इफ यू गो एंड वॉच द फिल्म आप बता नहीं पाओगे. सो या Rehman, I better not say anything. It's Rehman, yeah. Music was nice. Two.
Thank you. Yeah.
You're welcome. Movie was great. I really enjoyed it. I know, everybody has their own opinions. What do you do? I like Jinnah's character a lot. I really like Gandhi's character. I think they were very, very true to how these people must have been, gave a very authentic touch. Sorry?
How was Huma in it?
Huma was nice, Huma was great. She, I think, yeah, she was fine.
So how was the music?
I love the music. It's quite... It's a great sense of pride when you know that, you know, it's a film which talks about how this country was formed, how, what our history is, and, you know, when you have legends like A.R. Rahman giving the music, so it's brilliant. It's a good feeling. Four. Yeah, very well.
Kya Barfi was a really good movie. I knew there are other good movies running, but I definitely wanted to see this movie. That's why I think all the people who have played the role are amazing. They have done a very good job. And I give 4.5 stars to everybody who did it well, because they all are complimentary to each other, and it is so natural. Movie is like flowing like a water, you know. I don't think that I though I knew what would happen next, but the presentation of the movie was very good.
Thank you.
So are you gonna ask her?
Yeah. So how was the movie?
I think the movie was really very good, and I really liked Ayushman, Kriti, Rajkumar Rao, a fabulous work. I think this is a one-time watch, but yeah, the movie was really great.
So who's acting you liked the most? Anyway?
I loved the acting of Ayushman Khurrana, and also Rajkumar Rao was very good. Kriti was also good, yeah.
So if you talk about music, how was it?
Music was very good, and I think we have some dancing numbers from the film. And yeah, music was really nice.
Out of 5,
I would give like 3.5.
Thank you so much.
It was nice. Ayushman was very good.
And what about Preeti and Rajkumar?
They was also good.
I like the movie.
Yeah. Then how was the music in it?
Achhe the baad achhe the. Achhe the sab movie. Songs achhe the.
So out of 5.
सबसे ज़्यादा मुझे तो मेरी फेवरेट कृति है, मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगती है, और उसके सॉन्ग्स एंड ऑल सब अच्छे हैं. सो कृति
5/5. सो कैसी लगी
मूवी? मूवी अच्छी थी.
सो आपकी फ्रेंड को तो कृति ज़्यादा पसंद है, आपको कौन?
मुझे आयुष्मान पसंद है.
आयुष्मान पसंद है. और गाने कैसे थे इसमें?
गाने भी अच्छे थे सुनने के लिए.
अच्छे थे.